Not a day goes by that I don't worry about Jirendra and his family.